Live and
hey,
are we here? There he is.
What's
nice
going
to see
on? How's things, man?
Let Chief, pull your hair back. Yeah,
it's actually part of One Direction.
Right here, Chief. Oh my God, who's that?
Yeah, when you saw your four doll, what went through your mind?
I'm slightly concerned about that picture because it looks like I'm constipated or something. So it's not the sexiest picture. What went through my mind? Mainly,
like, do we have one of these sitting on your desk?
Or you're so ripped.
Is this your stocking stuffer for everyone? Your Christmas present for everyone this year?
I have a life-size one that I keep next to my bed.
this is nuts. Let's give that back to you. But
was the new ones is Chewbacca's son. it's an integral role. So cross fingers.
They love these characters, and you know, not in a crazy way, but people seem genuinely to be excited by the story and then be love these dudes and these birds. So these birds, sorry.
Well, speaking of one of these birds, Shailene Woodley was up here
lying for I don't know how long.
All the men, though, interesting enough, only wanted Theo's autograph.
My biggest fear would be being covered in neoprene and then like a load of, you know, flamingo feathers kind of drenched all over me and then running down the street.
Really?
Singing a song from The Sound of Music. That would probably be a fearful fear.
This guy who I think was definitely on something, and I was kind of standing in the background just trying to look tough. And he was like, who's this guy? And obviously I tried to say nothing. I said, ain't you a bit young to be a detective? And all I could think of is going, I am young. And I thought that sounded cool, but then his reaction was like, what? I don't understand that.
Yeah,
so I didn't really get it.
What you do to Peter if you were, say, a bit pissed, you were drunk, you know, it's like 12, midnight, you just come back from the club, everyone's kind of hanging out, then everyone leaves because someone has to get a train home, and then you guys are just there.
What would I do to him? Am I allowed to answer these questions?
My next question, what's Fassie B up to at the moment? As if I know him. I don't know him. I've never met him. But
when you meet him, can you just say that to him?
Yeah,
Fassie B?
Yeah.
What's up?
If I meet him, I'll put it, what's up, brother? He's like, who is this freak?